Good afternoon. The Senate has begun debate on the natural gas price deregulation bill. The compromise would phase out price controls on natural gas over the next 7 years, ending all price controls on newly discovered natural gas until 1985. Senate leaders have told the membership to be prepared for all-day sessions during the debate. The House today is likely to finish work on the Carter administration civil service reform bill. The measure would streamline the civil service and make it easier to fire and hire employees on the basis of ability. Acoustical experts reported to the House Assassinations Committee today that it's likely four bullets were fired during the assassination of President Kennedy. That runs counter to the Warren Commission study on Kennedy's death, which concluded that only two or three shots were probably fired.